What's up YouTube, it's your boy NXGaming1000, and today I'm going to show you how to change your jump shot in Hoops Life, so let's get into it. Okay, so you're going to want to reset your game so you can get to this page. Once you've got to this page, you can pick which jump shot you want to use, and that's how you change your jump shot. If you guys found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe, and hit the outro.